Hi guys, this is Dr. Shweta and welcome to Doc Mom's Kitchen. Today I'm going to share with you the recipe of an apple cake. This is a fruit-based cake made out of whole wheat flour in place of all-purpose flour, using jaggery in place of refined sugar and using olive oil in place of butter. A cake couldn't get any healthier than this. And interesting to notice that it is equally delicious too. So, without any further ado, let's get baking.